Here's Kenny Tete of Ajax winning his fifth cap here, the 21-year-old. Still going with young players, but feeling was Blind went with one too young in De Ligt at the weekend. Klaassen. Here's Davy Klaassen again. He's done well to feed it. And it's deflected in for an own goal. And an opening goal that will feel like a massive relief for these fans and for the stand-in coach, Fred Grimm. Finally, the men in orange have something to cheer. It was Klaassen who made it, his pass. And then he was available again. Threaded it through, and it was a double ricochet. And it's an own goal against the name of poor Alessio Romagnoli, which is horrible for the young man. Nothing he could do. Dutch have won only three games in their history against Italy. Who responds straight away? Someone must have told Adair. And all of that optimism turns to dust almost in an instant. Taken quickly by Verratti. Poor header from Wesley Hertz. Super finish from Adair for his fourth international goal. What a good hit that is. See it skimming off the surface, and Zert had no chance. It was Adair who had the better chance to play him in. Verratti's corner, touchdown, great save! But Leo Bonucci follows up and turns it round for Italy. It was the Dutch who led, but it's Bonucci with his fifth international goal who does what Italy normally do against the Netherlands, scores and puts them in the lead. A wonderful save by Zert, great reflexes, but nothing he can do about Bonucci following it. Dramatic finish, wasn't it? Right into the roof of the net. He enjoyed that. And already it's looking grim for Fred.